Leslie and Jorge are the founders of the Toucan Rescue Ranch, and today they're visiting Sam True of the Sloth Institute of Costa Rica. Leslie and Sam consider themselves Sloth Sisters, and today that partnership is going to go a step further. Not only are they rehabbing, rescuing, but also now they are releasing. The Toucan Rescue Ranch has been working with sloths for 9 years. We have experience releasing the adult ones, but releasing hand-raised sloths is a complete different challenge, and that's why we're teaming with the Sloth Institute. The Sloth Institute was founded 2 years ago by Sam and Seda. The mission of this institute is to enhance the conservation and welfare of sloths. At the field site of the Sloth Institute, they're tracking the progress of released hand-raised sloths and studying the ecology of wild sloths in the area. With their help, we hope to further the impact of both programs we're working together on the release of our rescue orphans. To best prepare sloths for life back in the jungle, they have to learn a variety of survival skills. Enrichment provided must encourage natural behaviors like foraging, climbing, and socializing. The Sloth Institute implements soft release with a bee cage in the jungle, so that the researchers can not only observe their development, but also provide supplemental help if needed. And now, we need you to make this a reality. On August 17, we'll be launching a crowdfunding campaign in Resu that will help us build and equip a pre-release enclosure to get our orphan sloths back in the trees.